got going on? I'm cleaning the house. Woo! Doing the dishes. See the laundry down there? Over here cooking. Who's that? Oh, wow. It's Dancing Disco Gabe.
Gabe got stood up, so I'm making him happy.
Oh, he's helping do the dishes. If you want one of these baby sacks, come on down to Mouse Mama. Get yourself one for $9.99. Keep doing it.
Oh, oh, all right. You got to hold on to it.
And I'm cooking spaghetti. And she's putting away the dishes. And Gabe's being a Gabe. Oh my Jesus. Are you having fun? Shh. We are politically correct.
It's politically correct.
Look. And you don't need to say that either.
It's freaking cold.
She dropped the dog. She dropped the dog.
He got stood up on his date. And Gabe fell in the dishwasher. He got stood up.
Look at the wind. Stop. Look at the sky. Look at the wind.
Family.
How's your Monday going? How's your mama Monday going? How's your daddy mama Monday going? Think we should take the tomato plants in?
Yeah.
Take them in. No sunset today, y'all.
Yeah, but they're behind the clouds.
Behind the clouds, y'all. Let's see. Let's sit down and have a little chat. A little Marvin Gaye chat. Let's get it on. Okay, so here's what I wanted to say. Sometimes when you get down, I'm sure that you do, you can look to, sorry, I got some stuff going on in my eyeball. You can look to your pets or your friends. And I just wanted to share something here. I'm gonna share something. See what this says? You're my happy place. Isn't that nice? I got this card. And look at all the heartfelt letter from this friend. And at times like this, I am truly appreciative. And I want to give a shout out to my friend. Her name is Jesus. Hi, Jesus. Not Jesus. Her name is Khadija. I call her Deej. DGD from Cali. Anyway, maybe you have a friend that can help you out when you're feeling down. Just look at the cards and loves all around you and see. Look, I did my hair tonight. And see how you feel. So it's Monday, February 1st. Happy Black History Month Day. What else is today? Nothing. Hope to celebrate some Black history. My dog. He wants to be in the video. But, it's really windy here today. It's really windy, and I hope that if you guys are having your storms, you guys are staying safe and you're happy and healthy. If you're going through some things right now, feeling like what's the purpose of life right now, just reach out to me and I'll make you laugh for real. long as you don't hate me. So anyway, I'm too. As soon as I stopped filming, she dropped the dog in the dishwasher. Bad idea. Here, let's touch up on the wax. What do you think? Not as red anymore, right? Still a little red, but not as red. I think it's red from the wind blowing. You got anything to say for Black History Month?
Love all black people.
Okay.
Did you say anything?
Yeah, I said Happy Black History Month. So we are going to catch you later.
We're going to go to Jacksonville.
Don't be telling anybody I'm business.
We're not
going to
go to Jacksonville. We are. But we're going to go like in 5,000 years.
Anyway, get off my ear.
Wait. You're mean. Wait. I'm releasing my dog on you.
Bye.
Bye.